Hi everyone, this is Hadas from Mike in Canva, and in this tutorial, I would like to teach you how you can create your own game board of snakes and ladders. You don't need a pro account for this, you can do this totally free, so you can customize your own board, or if you'd like to use this template exactly, I will be happy to attach a link to it in the comments below. This is a free template for you to use. So let's go ahead and see how I've created this. The first thing I created is I opened an A4 document, but a landscape one. If you're looking for such a document, you would want to search for a flyer. A flyer would be a landscaped A4. The reason I chose this dimension is just so I can print this at home. Of course, you can always make it larger and print it elsewhere. Now what I did is I've created a table. I've used the magic shortcut of just hitting the slash key, and then I get this pop-up. So just scroll down to table, and I wanted a 10 by 10, and the maximum here is 8 by 8. No worries, I just selected all of them, just hovered over all of them, and clicked. Now I've got my table, and if I want to add another row and a column, just click on these three dots and add a column before. So I need to add two on both sides. I'll also click on these three dots, add a row. Now I have a 10 by 10 table. Resize it. And now let's type inside each cell a number. I'll start from left to right. Now once I did that, I'm just going to select it, right click and copy, or hit Control C. And then just hit the shift key, mark all your cells, right click and paste. Now what I want to do is set the size. So I'm just going to increase it all. And the font that I really liked is Catamaran. Boom. Now all I have to do is just change the numbers. Now let's add an interesting background. Let's say I'll go with this one. Maybe give it a little blur. Now let's say I want to color my cells. You can leave them transparent, but if you'd like to easily color them, let's say with two colors every second cell, the easiest way to do that, to click on all your cells, just hit the Control A, and then color all of them in one color. So let's say that will be this light blue. Now what you have to do is just click every other cell. So you just do this once, hit the Control key, and then just click on every other cell. Make sure to do this before you add the ladders, the snakes, or any other element so they don't get in your way. Let's go with this, and now we can go ahead and add our ladders and snakes. So let's go back to elements, search for a ladder, and pick the one you like. You decide how much up they go. You can change the colors of your ladder if you'd like. Twist them a little. Let's quickly do that. Now what you want to do is look for some snakes. It doesn't have to be snakes, it can be ropes, it can be anything you can slide down with. So let's search for a snake. I'm gonna go with this one. Filter this to graphics, then you get more results. And I'm just going to twist this facing down so they know they need to slide. And I'm going to edit the colors. And there you go. Now what you need to do is maybe add a title to it. So I'm just going to add a text box, call it Snakes and Ladders. Now you can add more elements just for decoration. Just pick your theme, whether it's pirates, a jungle, cupcakes, unicorns, whatever you like. So I'm just going to stay with a jungle with the snakes, and I'm going to look for some more snakes under elements. And there you have your game board. So you'll find my template in the links below. You're welcome to use it. It's absolutely free. And if you'd like to try out Canva Pro, I'm happy to give you 45 days for free, no strings attached, to try out the Pro subscription. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye for now.